Hey guys, it's Jack Jack and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we have another Zoe video. Today, I'm gonna share other ways to express your dog's bladder. So this is basically how to express your dog part two. If you missed my first video, I'll leave that linked in the cards and in the description box. It was a full detailed video on how I express Zoe's bladder. But today, I'm gonna show you guys some other different ways that you can express Zoe. And hopefully this video is helpful for those of you who have handicapped dogs. So where is Zoe? So we're here at the park and Johnny took Zoe for a little walk around the park. But once I get back here, I'll show you guys different ways to express the bladder. Majority of the time I do express Zoe while she's laying down and using a pee-pee pad. So the video I showed you before, that's how I normally express her day to day. But when we're out and about, we have a few different methods that we use. So I wanted to show those in case those might be helpful for you guys, because maybe your dog laying down on their side is difficult for them. Maybe they're not comfortable in that way and you're not able to fully express them. So maybe these other techniques might help out a little bit better. So the reason I wanted to make another video on this is because expressing your dog's bladder is the most important thing when caring for a handicapped pet, because if you can't express their bladder fully, that's how they're gonna get sick. They're gonna get multiple UTIs. And so when it comes to caring for a pet that's incontinent like Zoe, you wanna make sure you express the bladder. So the first method is, if they're already in their wheelchair, you can just take off their little foot straps if they're wearing it. And then you're gonna come around here and kind of straddle them like this. And I'm using my knees to hold onto her wheelchair so she doesn't run off. And you can just lift her up and start squeezing her bladder this way. And sometimes you can get the urine out that way by just pushing on the bladder, pushing up towards you. We don't do this method all the time, but that is an option. The next method, again, still in the wheelchair, is if you need to help her go number two, you could take just a little doggy poo-poo bag, and basically you wanna put it on like a glove. And then the technique that I showed you guys in my previous video, you'd basically just do the same thing, but with the bag and your hand as like a glove. So you're helping her poop, and then you can grab it and catch it. And once you have it, tie it up and dispose of that. And if you don't have little poo-poo bags, you can even use just a regular trash bag, you know, like a shopping bag, and do the same thing to get the poo and wrap it up and dispose of it. You can also use a paper towel or toilet paper if you're super careful. I've done that before in emergency situations and sometimes it works, and other times I end up getting poop on my hands. Ugh. So use whatever method works best for you and keeps you and your pup clean. We actually do this method a lot when we're out and about, when we are either doing road trips to my parents' house or we're out at the park with friends and family. We do the poo-poo bag trick a lot to make her go poo. And especially before like putting her back in my car, always make sure to get the poop before you put them in the car, because I can't even tell you guys how many times Zoe has pooped in my car. So always make sure you fully express them before putting them in the car. And the last method is if you are out and about and you're in a grassy area and they're not in their wheelchair. It's similar to the first method that I showed you guys, but I actually find it easier outside of the wheelchair. So similar to the first method, you want to kind of straddle them. So I make her go under my legs like this, and I lift her up, and then like this, you can kind of feel where the bladder is. So then you just squeeze on that and apply some pressure. Maybe we can get a little pee. And there you go.
That's a lot.
Some pee-pee came out. And she's good to go now. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and found this helpful, those of you that have handicapped pets as well. And if you have any more questions or you want specific videos relating to caring for a handicapped pet, be sure to let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Did I say bye? Say bye. Say bye. Okay, she's ready to go. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh God, I'm gonna fall. Zozy, Maggie.
Wow. You're gonna fake take poop out?
Yeah. Can we get a little closer, baby? Okay, good.
Come on.
Good.
And go.
Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl?
Go.
Let's take a picture of Zoe while we wait.
Zoe.
Zoe.
Look.
Zoe, look at daddy. Zoe, look at daddy.
Zoe. Look.
Daddy, look at Daddy.
Look.
Daddy, look at Daddy.
You gotta get one from there.
Yeah, like somebody's gotta be there. Should I just go?
But you already said that.
I didn't like how I said it last time.
I think you can go.
It's okay. Oh, hi, baby. Hurry up. Hi, baby. Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl? Okay, you gotta go potty?
Does she need to go potty?
No.